Now I want to show you the D7th. So here's a regular D. So a D7th is you just shift your fingers to like that. So your second finger is on the second fret of the G string. Your first finger is on the first fret of the B string. And your third finger is on the second fret of the E string. So here it is. So D, D7th, and that kind of leads you right into a G. D7th.